So whenever I'm out training on my dogs, like this dog here, Bear, you know, I want him on a loose leash. I don't want him like dragging me around. When I turn, I want my dog to turn. And I just want him to follow me. I don't want no big arguing about it. I don't want him out in front of me. And I just want him to be right here.
A few moments later.
Now, when I'm walking this dog, I want a leash loose. I don't even want to know he's there. Now, shit, where's my... Well, that's not the way you train them.